come in and seen Rafe have dropped more points, Forth are picking points up and going into second. Obviously, they look to be the ones chasing us now, but I think conditions, it's going to be hard anyway. It's not very often you see the wind change like that. We come in at half time, 1-0 down. I'm expected to go out there with the wind at our backs and get back into the game, but I don't know what's happened there. Monsoon in the second half, and we really struggled to get out. The way they were set up to try and hit us in the break as well, I think we were a wee bit stretched at times. They get the second, and it was always going to be difficult to get back into it with that weather. But I says hopefully just a bump in the road, pick ourselves up. And says a few boys missing the day as well. Hopefully they're back fit for next week, and we're going to pick up 3 points here and get back to it.
Kind of feeling there was a foul in the build up to the second goal. Can you see that?
I can't think it, to be honest. I can't think it. So I can't comment on that, but I says, even if there was, I think we were a wee bit open. I think that was just trying to go and get the equaliser, playing the feet in the back. Just a wee bit open at times, the way they were set up. I says, the boys holding the width there and we were set up to do that and sneak the second, but it's just about next week for us now. Hopefully get the 3 points here and back on track.
How did those conditions compare? I mean, you've probably seen a lot of Gayfield. How did it compare to that?
They're as bad as I've played in. I've seen played at Gayfield, there's been waves coming the other side, but that 10 minutes here is as bad as I've played in. I think if that's at the start of the game and it's 0-0, there's no way that game goes on, but it's the game's a bit by at the time, but it's impossible to play in.
Did anyone suggest an abandonment?
To be fair, I think it was all both players, to be fair, but it's not enjoyable to play in, and I don't know what it was like to watch, but it was
go again
good.
Next week.
Aye, that's it. Most important thing there is pick ourselves up. See, conditions have played a big part of the day, but as long as we can get the win next week, then we'll forget about this one.
Good luck.
Aye, thanks, hopefully. Mate. Cheers.